Nemo Rangers, Alan Cronin. Look, Alan, I suppose in a club like Nemo, you're preparing for an All-Ireland club final. You've been there on the sidelines. What are your memories of preparing for a club final?
Yeah, I suppose you're looking back and like you're trying to keep everything much the same. We don't like to get ahead of ourselves, but at the same time, it is a club final and it's a big occasion. I suppose the biggest thing is just getting everything right. We still have 3 weeks, so, you know, heavy training this week, and the snow obviously hindered us a bit, but it's a first world problem when you're preparing for an All-Ireland final.
So you were there in 2008, you were there in 2003. What are your memories of those days?
Yeah, again, I suppose the 2 years before 2003 as well, where they were beaten, were bigger things for us, because they're the days you actually probably remember more. Was the days you were beaten, but 2003 was absolutely magical. It's still the greatest day in most people in the club's lives. Hopefully we can add to that this year.
And obviously, having observed so much history, I suppose, from the sidelines, you look to take your place in Nemo history and alongside your brother as well. It's a real family affair at club level.
Yeah, it's absolutely brilliant. We knew him, as you said, he broke his leg there in 2015 and he's come back from it now, and it's brilliant to have gone this far with him this year. It's just unbelievable. I think everyone, like, it's all the lads you hang around with constantly. It's not as if we have any lives outside of here, so it's great.
So preparing for a side like Curragh Finn, what are your thoughts on them?
Yeah, they're a good free-flowing football team, and at the end of the day you have to treat everyone with respect right from the first round. We played Skibbereen up to now and we don't prepare any less or any more for any particular team. We're always wary of being caught, you know, unawares, and we'll have our homework done completely there.
Having watching Curragh Finn in their semi-final, like, what sort of football game do you expect the clash of styles?
It'll be attacking football, I would imagine. I think their semi-final was probably a bit deceiving. They went down to 14 men after 2.5 minutes or something. And I only watched back after I knew the result, but I just thought they did look to play football at times, and Moorfield are probably slightly more negative than them. I wouldn't expect that the neutral will have any complaints after it, probably.
Finally, just the ambition to win an All-Ireland Club final with a club like Nemo, how would you describe your hunger levels and your ambition at that stage?
We don't set out at the start of the year to win counties. We don't set out a year to win Munsters. They're great and we celebrate them at the time, but it's back to work. And I think you're not remembered by winning counties or Munsters here, and that's where you want to go, I suppose.
The very best of luck.
Thanks very much, Jason.